let's go calabashing today. Let's do it. Let's do the cow. Get this sexy ship up on the ground. Let's go whoop our ass tonight. I need balls, fire bombs. Let's go get some cargo, guys. Oh, god damn. Oh, god damn it, guys. Jesus Christ. There's a lot of holes there, game. Goddamn. Jesus Christ, I have how many holes on that ramp? Get my freaking blender. Dude, I'm allowed to go to by default. I'm allowed to go. Like, I'm like in my when you solo PvP, you don't really get a chance to board. Typically, I got it. I got all the freaking water out. Calabac, my bad. Oh, we won! Woo, baby! Let's go. I can't hit my chain shot, dude, man. I have a lot of chain shots, but damn. I'm not giving you the angle, idiot. Like, I'm not running in there to run out. Like, gotta screw it out my angle. Oh shoot, they blew my wheel off the chicken thing up too. I just can't, like, I'm aggravated, but I need to get angle, and... Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Freaking stupid. I can't hit this goddamn shot. I can't hit chain shot, dude. What do you want me to freaking do? Ain't bot hack chain shot to a freaking sloop? Used to be you to hit shit one. I think in a sloop to sloop be sloop battle, yeah, it could be one hit for a chain. You're gonna be pit, like, it's honestly the fight they're gonna be. You're not really doing much fighting, this guy. Yeah, he's not. I could try to, like, knock down his mask old school, like, again. Like again, Donkey Kong style. Fight! Like, this guy is, like, not gonna fight. It's gonna be a 6-hour battle because of how he's playing. Like, freaking fight. I know I could board this guy, but again, if I board him, like, what am I gonna freaking do? Sail him outside of the freaking Red Sea? Like, I don't wanna play like that either. Like, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna actually naval combat this freaking dude. The hell? I really gonna board the freaking sloop, see if I can board him. See if he's gonna be boardable. Freaking tired of this, freaking... I can't even board him because my ship, like, I can't board. Like, he boardable. It's one guy on here, he's pissing me off. A battle's gonna be like, unless I can get a board off on this circle joke. They fight me instead of freaking being a circle joke in shift. Like, I even, I guess open up the crew. I mean, I don't know what else to freaking do in here. Pray to God, it might get somebody in there that, like, can do something for one. You're freaking stupid as hell. I'm not gonna get angle. Nice fight, Biggie.
Woo!
Baby, let's go. We ship sync, baby. Let's go, GG. Nice battle. Jesus Christ. I don't even have any freaking... Oh, God. Ah, freaking hell. I'm gonna get some threat little players in here. Are we sweating my balls off in here, guys? Yeah, I told you, I'm not gonna get a sweat board, grade, yep, I, what did I say, chat? I was gonna get a sweat board, deeper. Oh well, if I don't win this battle, guess what, we hit you up again. All we can do about it. We're gonna lose, hey listen, we're gonna lose and we're gonna win some, but if I don't play, guess what, I have 100% fail rate. I hate this freaking blunder. Jesus Christ, dude. I hate this blunder so much. If I got the ghost blunder, I'd just be happy as hell. I freaking hate that blunder, dude. That freaking Sapphire Blade set is so dumb and corny, but I gotta keep it, you know? Because somewhere down the line, I'm gonna be like, man, I wish I... Well, I'm gonna go right in your goddamn bunch of rocks here, so I better. But I need to go straighten out a bit. Sadly, it'd be good I just do, because I'm prepared. Yep, I gotta go prepare, and it's not what I wanna do, but. I'm not that like close that just gonna run out there and like go and not fight. Like I will give you a circle of battle. Like that I will do. Like I'm a man of my word. Like when we're gonna do a fight, we do a fight. On this freaking ship we're gonna be eating a hell out of food on this goddamn ship. Dude, I want it to be my like battle record. Except I think this is the only ship that I'm gonna really be doing that on, because all my other ships are gonna be like again, legit ships. It's fine. I don't know where the goddamn hole is, but we'll find it. There you goddamn hole in this ship. Oh yeah, no, it's my goddamn wheel that's been freaking blown to hell. what are you gonna do? Like, that's what I mean. Like, you have to board my ship and it could be down, but I'm not gonna be here. That one hole, you're not gonna do nothing. Dude, what the freaking hell? Oh,
man,
this
I can't even respond. Deeches, I can't respond. What? Yeah, that was a
man never died. Man never died, dude. That was stupid. Like, every time I shot him, he just wouldn't die. Like, okay.
Yeah, we died. It died. Hold on, I'll re-invite you. That's okay. No, we can try. We can definitely try that now then.
Yeah. I just want to kill you. I just want to kill you. Yeah. Okay. Wait, why did you leave?
Oh, because I'm.
Okay.
Reset. Yeah. So you gotta do that edge on C thing.
What you can do too, this is also fucked up if you wanna.
There's not much I can do. It's the freaking lobby that I'm getting. I'd be picking one of them for the fretboard. I'm hit. Not goddamn hit. Goddamn, my goddamn. Get my ass in to me, but I got my freaking jacket. Trying to hold it, like I'm trying to get angle on you. It may take me a long year to do this solo, but I'm goddamn gonna do it. Goddamn it. solo or not, but... I don't know, I could have freaking dumpster on him if he had a cake. Okay, we got another ship entering the battle here. We're getting three ships circle jerk here. We're gonna get some ship jerk nut. I don't even know what type of freaking ship. This is a Guardian Champion. Oh, it might be. I mean, he's grade 5. No, I don't know. Who the hell? Freaking. Like, yeah, so, like, if he, in the end of the day, sinks this guy, like, then, yeah, like, it's gonna work out that way. Oh! Woo! Baby! Yeah!